Janie L. Mines, an American former naval officer, was first to graduate from the United States Naval Academy, earning a Bachelor of Science degree in 1980.
I like to be educated, but I'm so frustrated. Hello to my loneliness. I guess that ignorance is better.